All I know is that Bonku's trying to keep the peace and the rebels are zooming it for everyone.
You have a soft spot for the girl he busts around, don't you?
He's doing a good job.
Except on the lower street.
Oh, here we go, the lower street. You that passionate about the condition down there, why don't you go and do something about it?
Music boxes, tables, paper planes, ropes, trampolines, books.
Thank you. Pegasus into the final stretch. It's Mahogany Maggie in the lead and across the finish line. Unbelievable! There you have it, Forgotling folks, and that concludes sports for today. This is Forgotling News of the Week. Sources close to Master Bonku have let slip that construction of the Ether Bridge is nearly finished, bringing the dream of returning to the Ether and our original human owner. You will not believe it! The Enforcer just walked into the studio. Yes, you heard right. This is not a test. Hello, madam. Welcome to the show. This is certainly a surprise of a very exquisite kind. We're all dying to know. With the last segment under construction, tell me, will the Ether Bridge be completed in the near future?
No.
Mighty good, mighty good indeed. We all look forward to going home. Tell me, what is the first thing you are going to do once you're back in the Ether? I can't believe it! The Enforcer, in her own words. And folks, it's right here on Realm Radio, like you'd ever tune in anywhere else. Just one more question. I know you're busy, so I'll make it quick. I just have to ask the question that's on everyone's mind at the moment. What's it like to soar on those wings of yours?
I like the power it exudes.
There you have it, folks. Wings of power. I won't take any more of your time, madam. Wow, what a treat, huh, folks? The Enforcer in person. You're listening to Realm Radio here on RC... ...2020. In case you just tuned in, you're going to be sorry. You missed the Enforcer live in the studio with yours truly. And what do you think she had to say about the recent tightening of security in town?
I like the power.
You speak the truth, Madam Enforcer. You indeed speak the truth. Such tireless effort she puts into keeping us all safe. Compassion deep in her eyes, I can tell you that. Wasn't I right? You're sorry you missed it, aren't you?
The way they act around Anima. Frankly, I find it disrespectful.
They get things done, Fig.
I don't want things done that way. I didn't complain about this place under your leadership, but now I'm in charge, and I'm...
We both know where this conversation ends. You're digging your own grave, Fig.
I'm gonna get a drink.
What play are you here to see?
I don't understand.
What play are you here to see?
I'm here to see Fig.
Fig? I don't recognize that title. Try again.
Four. 6. 4. 3. 3.
Thank you.
6. Eight. Four. Three. Five. Five. Six.
Correct. Enjoy the show.
I'll handle this. Go about your business. Enforcer, over here, please. May I ask what you're doing in a place like this?
I'm looking for a Forgotling.
Well, you found one.
Funny. Does the name Mr. Fig mean anything to you?
Nope. But I was never good with names.
This Forgotling might be dangerous and is probably a regular here.
It's a popular bar. A lot of Forgotlings come here. I don't ask questions, I just serve drinks.
You know who I am?
I sure do. So does everyone else. If you think you can throw your weight around here, think again. I don't know how you got in, and I don't care. You're welcome to look around the bar as long as you follow the house rule.
Which is?
Don't start a fight.
Don't worry. But if I find anyone affiliated with the rebels in here, I will do what I must to catch them.
I can respect that you've got a job to do, even if I find it distasteful. But I also expect you to return the courtesy and not trash my bar.
To overlook your obvious abuse of anima if you tell me where Mr. Fig is.
Mr. Fig?
Figs! They're like vegetables.
Nah, they grow on trees.
I'm hungry.
Why do we even eat? We're things.
I don't know.
Or drink.
I wanna drink.
Totally. Later.
Later.
This is hopeless. That lever over there, what does it do?
It takes us up. We used to be a lad upstairs.
Yeah, but the Forgotlings at the bar up there couldn't handle the amount of truth we proclaim.
But it's all good. We like it down here at the bottom of everything, as we like to call it.
So good.
Preach it, Sonny.
Pure as rain.
We've forgotten.
Totally.
That's why we've ended up down here, right?
Yeah.
But we forget stuff all the time, so where do the things we forget go?
Whoa.
I know, right? Think about it.
It just blew my tooth, man.
It's crazy.
Yeah. It's almost like, think about all the other things that.
I for a Forgotling who goes by the name Mr. Fig. Does that ring a bell?
Don't know what you're talking about.
You shouldn't be here.
Don't know anyone called Fig, and you don't belong in these parts, little hawk.
I'm Sidarius, and you're the enforcer.
Wow, you see everything, don't you?
Someone's looking for you.
Who?
He's right here in the bar.
And?
You're not looking in his direction.
I'm looking at you. Tell me where he is.
How does it feel, never having seen it?
Seen what?
The ether. Everybody's been there, except you.
I'm a human. I was born there.
Right you are. Of course, my mistake. When I don't get my anima, I start rambling. If only I could get a drink. Alas, the bartender has cut me off. It's a big misunderstanding, really. I know how it sounds, but...
If I get you a drink, you'll tell me where Fig is.
Oh, yes. And a lot more.
Let's just keep it to that.
Blocking the screen, dummy.
I'm looking for a Forgotling known as Mr. Fig.
Shh.
Hey, we're watching that.
one in front.
Move it! We're watching the movie!
Typical.
Now we'll never know what happens.
I guess that was it for tonight.
It's probably the projector. No, piece of rubbish.
Hey, I heard that.
Enforcer, what can I get you?
I'd like to get a drink for Sidereus up there.
Oh, Cataract sent you too, huh? Look, Sidereus is a nice guy, and he only ever has one drink a night. But after that drink, I'm telling you, he starts preaching.
Preaching?
Yeah, becomes all philosophical. What are you doing with your life? Stuff like that. He even asked us to look through him. He's bad for business.
See the harm in making you Forgotlings think a bit more.
Forgotlings come here to forget they're forgotten, not to get lectured about how they're not applying themselves.
I'll make sure he doesn't give any lectures tonight.
He tells me that I'm empty inside.
Well, you are a refrigerator.
He wants me to pursue music. Coming here putting crazy thoughts at Forgotlings who've got problems enough with the way things are. Music! Ha! Can you imagine a fridge like me hammering piano keys? So what if I like music? Bartending is all I've ever known. That's the purpose I took with me from the ether.
You should give yourself a chance. Nobody's forcing you to continue what you're doing now.
You think so? I'll think about it. But I'm not letting Sidereus tell me what to do.
So, no drinks for him tonight?
I'll leave a drink here on the house. Who you give it to is not.
I managed to get a drink for you. It's down at the bar. Now tell me where Pig is.
Thank you. How did you persuade Malone? Ah, I guess Master Bonku is very persuasive himself.
Pig.
Right. Sorry. Listen carefully. Over by the movie lounge, there's a decommissioned anima pipe. That pipe leads into an office where Mr. Fig is having a meeting tonight. The pipe is quite high up, but I'm sure you can reach it.
The movie lounge. Thanks.
See you around.
pay up.
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry to interrupt, but I'm looking for a Forgotling known as Mr. Fig, or just Fig. Have you seen him? Hey, I'm asking you a question, Forgotlings. Do you know where I can find Mr. Fig?
Rage.
See that.
I call.
You would. It'll get you nowhere.
No!
I knew it!
I win!
It's back on!
Oh, it's back on, everyone!
I call.
You would. It'll get you know.
Hey, something's not right.
What are you talking about?
Someone messed with the pot.
No, I'm fine.
Not you. The pot.
Wasn't me.
It was you. I saw it.
I swear. Didn't touch the pot. You're the cheat. You've done it before.
I'm the most trustworthy Forgotling in the realm. Ask anyone.
You couldn't keep a lid on a trash bin.
You're in for it.
Not again. Where were we? Blocking the screen, dummy! Oh, not again!
It's back on!
Oh, it's back on, everyone!
You too! Quiet down!
Yeah, all you grumpy grouchy forgotlings should try this!
I told you once, keep it down! I'm warning you!
Blah blah, yeah yeah!
Holy scrapple!
That's it! This stops now!
I know you're looking for Fig. He's upstairs. If you want to talk to him, take the lift. I've had it with him.
Oh, man. Bum, you all right there?
Anne, you made it. How lovely. Can I get you anything?
I'm placing you under arrest for sabotage, endangering the lives of validated Forgotlings, and for entering the tower grounds without clearance.
Are you sure I can't pour you a glass of something refreshing?
Don't move!
Let's talk.
It's too late for that.
Too late? But we've only just met. Well, it seems I have no choice but to go to the plant or to become another victim of the Arca. I think I choose escaping through the window. I'm waiting for you.
Ooh, that didn't look too good. You didn't break a wing. Such simple limits in life, right? Here you go. Not see her own chains.
Stop!
Ask yourself, who is Bonku? What does he need? How does he get it?
You can ask him yourself very soon.
You're not good with words, little hawk. But who needs words when they have the Arca? Now that impressed even me. Perhaps there's more to you than I thought. Now you almost have me. Watch your step, little hawk. What will you do if you catch me? You steal me and show me off to Bonku? Like a child with a drawing?
Words won't change that you attacked validated Forgotlings.
I'll admit, there is a risk of casualties. Keeps me up at night. I was actually not in favor of this approach. It did finally get your attention, though.
How noble.
We only target machinery. How many Forgotten lives did you take on your way here?
That's irrelevant.
It always is.
You almost destroyed a segment of the Aether Bridge, and we'd never get home.
This is your home. Have you ever lived anywhere else?
Stop talking!
Coming, Nan?
Thank you.
careful, Anne.
Thank you. gone, you pests! Get off her, I said!
Thank you.
Follow me. Stay in my light. Turn on the dispenser. Quick! Power it now!
In here. Down here.
My fellow Forgotlings, we've finally caught her! The one who steals away our friends, abducts our families, and suppresses innocent Forgotlings! I give you the Enforcer!
What in the realm are you doing, Bob? What do you think this is? A witch hunt?
The Enforcer is on trial for her multitude of crimes against Forgotlings.
Does the Enforcer have counsel? If not, I'll speak on her behalf.
Only one person speaks for me, and that's me! All you rebels are under arrest!
You're not exactly helping yourself, Anne.
Fine. You speak for the girl. I assume we can agree that we need to remove the Arca from her hand. Then we need to...
No.
Are you suggesting we let her keep the Arca?
I am.
You'd let her walk around with a weapon capable of distilling us all. Think of everything she's done to us. Yeah!
What has she done exactly?
Where should I start? She aids Bonku in his assault on the realm. She distills Forgotlings at her pleasure. She treats us like things. And she assumes everyone wants to return to the ether.
You rebels have no idea what you're doing, or what's at stake!
Tell me, Anne, do you understand what the ether is? What is this home you talk about?
We all came from the ether, and that's where we should return.
Why?
What? We belong in the real world, with the humans. We were taken from our home and forgotten.
Do you have memories of your home?
I remember.
Or perhaps you remember the stories Bonku told you. What does home look like? What are humans like? Have you ever seen a sunset? What does an ice cream feel like on your tongue?
I thought you wanted to speak on my behalf.
You're evading the subject, Fig. The Enforcer is a threat. Her actions speak for themselves. Let me refresh your memory. You all remember Dilly. Brave, loyal Dilly. The Enforcer distilled him. She didn't have to. She enjoyed it. Make no mistake about that.
That Forgotling broke into my home.
And now you are in our home.
Remember when Station Master Pax helped us escape on the train at Tower Ground Station? The Enforcer could have distilled him when she pursued us, but didn't.
Leaving rebels at the station. Not very smart, Enforcer.
And what about Heelto? He was the most skilled mission planner we've ever had, and she tortured him!
But did she distill him?
Have you spoken to him after he got back? He'll never be the same again.
Remember how she manipulated that neighborhood into setting up a mirror in the streets? She actually made them believe it was for their own good.
Well played, Enforcer. Fear, isn't that your strongest weapon?
It's no stranger to you either, I see.
How dare you talk to me like that?
That's right, keep pushing your lies.
I'm not dignifying that with the response.
But of course you're not.
What about the mess you made in Scrappers? You tore that place apart.
The Forgotlings did that. I just gave them a little nudge, that's all.
Regardless, it's clear that the Enforcer is a threat. We need to disarm her and use the Arca against Bonku.
Yeah!
Calm down! Stop it! I can't defend all of her actions, but you heard how she reacted when I asked her about the ether. She has lived here her whole life. Remember who taught her everything she knows? Bonku did. She is just as much a victim as we are.
I'm not a victim! I'm trying to sort out this mess and get us all back to where we belong. Why is that so hard to understand?
We can't hold Anne responsible for what she's done while wearing the blindfold of Bonku. The Enforcer is not as strong as you think.
She's a threat, and we need to deal with her now.
Yeah! Calm down! Quiet down, please! There's something you don't know about Anne. Something none of you know. Anne is not a human being. She's a Forgotling.
Then why hasn't she crystallized yet?
Anne and Bonku each have an Arca. The Arcas keep crystallization at bay. If we take the Arca from Anne, she'll crystallize.
What?
What?
I'd like to call in a witness. Blanket, if you please.
Hello, Anne.
We met on the train. So you were a rebel after all!
Fig is right. You're forgotten just like us. You're a Forgotling.
What?
I've known you my whole life, Anne. We arrived in the realm together when you were a baby. I was the blanket you were wrapped in.
Do you know where I'm from? Do you know who my mother is?
Nonsense! Think about what the Arca can do for us. So what if the Enforcer crystallizes? It's about time she gets a dose of her own medicine. We need to distill the Enforcer, and we need to do it now. Justice!
If you all feel that removing her Arca will make you feel safe, then we remove her Arca. However, no one is getting distilled under my leadership. I want her to at least crystallize peacefully.
Perfect! If anyone wishes to shelter this freak while she's crystallizing, speak up! That's what I thought. Now, go get that Arca!
Leave me alone! Stop me! Get away! I'll distill you! Keep up! No!
Did you sleep well?
It hurts.
I know, dear.
And you... do you know what happened to me? Why am I here?
Shh. We'll have time to talk about that later.
Without the Arca, I'll...
Well, not instantly, dear. Crystallization comes to all of us. For now, you should try to relax.